like, share and subscribe my channel. Yoga for stretching of neck, hip and legs. Stretch for your neck, chin down. Now for your hip, hold your knee and see your shoulder straight. This is for your hip as well as for your neck. Same to the other side. Now twist your hand. One by one, turn side by side. And sit by folding your knee. Stretch your hand upside. Same way the other side. Stretching for your neck. Twist your neck, see your shoulder, hold your wrist, other side. Raise your head. Straight towards your ears. Relax. Again, cross your finger. Put it in your back side of your neck. And bend back. You will feel the stretching. In the same manner, both sides. This is good for your cervical. Hold for 10 seconds each. With the help of your hand, sit in a Vajrasana, bend your neck, feel the stretch. Hold your wrist. Stretch one by one. This is for your neck. Now for your legs, split one. Stretch your hand one by one, both sides. Hold for 10 seconds. Now again, split your hand. Put your head down. Now make a mountain pose. Lift your legs slowly upward, the same way both legs, one by one. Thank you.